We headed east on the St. John's River towards Sisters Creek, about 20 nautical miles away. We were excited about setting our hook in an anchorage for the first time.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's really light wind, but it's fine. Moving along at 2 knots. It's peaceful. We didn't time this right. We're supposed to wait, or we got through the Ortega River Bridge. And that was not a problem. We called them up and they opened things up. And we forgot to check the schedule for construction on the FEC Bridge, which is a train bridge. They're running construction, so the bridge is closed until 2. We won't be able to get through until after 2. But that's fine. We're just going to go for a nice little light wind sail and have fun. We'll probably throw the anchor in another hour, hour and a half or so, and have some lunch. And by the time we finish up with lunch, the bridge should be open.
Not a bad dilemma.
Yeah, and so the winds are light. Let's just go for a little sail.
After lunch, we passed under a few more bridges. We sailed for a section of the river, but then received a radio alert about severe weather coming to the area. So we adjusted our plans and tucked into Reed Island, a closer anchorage offering some protection from the wind. In spite of the cranes and other industrial elements in the distance, this anchorage offered a relatively peaceful spot.
Want to say?
Yeah.
I don't know. We just went with the flow. Starting to see it's like what we talked about, the whole like trying not to have expectations. Or even when you have expectations, just staying really flexible and adaptable. And that's what happened to today. We had a destination where we had hoped to get to. But we didn't. We had some severe weather pop up. That was a little hairy. But we also saw these beautiful birds and dolphins and this gorgeous sunset that's happening. It's very peaceful. So, you know, it's like what Liz Clark said, right? About how our expectations can get in the way. I think she's so right about that.